cities do still have a really big role to play in that process. I think, as Mayor Bibb already mentioned, one of those roles is as a communicator or a translator, making sure that their community partners understand the programs, know that they're available, know how to access them, especially in marginalized and under-resourced communities. It's going to be really important to make sure that they're aware of these opportunities and that they're actually able to access them.